What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to login error code Ghast for Minecraft on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually linked to login issues with your Microsoft account and can appear on any device capable of running Minecraft. To fix this, navigate to your Minecraft settings and under Profile, click on Manage Account. On your Switch, Android or iOS device, you will have the option to log out of your account from here. When this is done, make sure that the application is up to date before logging back in. Some users also had to delete their application cache before logging back in to fix the login error Ghast you are getting. On your PC, your Xbox console companion app will open up. Click on your profile icon and make sure that this is the correct account you're using to play Minecraft. Under More, you have the option to sign out and then sign back into your Microsoft account. You should in addition make sure that you're not logged into multiple devices at the same time. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.